Greetings everyone. In this video we'll be looking at NCEA level 1 mathematics common assessment task algebra. So in this video we'll be looking at writing algebraic equations by translating variable phrases into equations, and we'll be solving linear equations. We'll have a look at the second example. It says Jack is 6 years older than Sam. 6 years ago he was twice as old as Sam. How old are they now? So we'll form equations by defining the variable. So in this case we can let x be Sam's age now, then Jack is 6 years older, so x plus 6 will represent Jack's current age, and then we are told that 6 years ago he was twice as old as Sam. So Sam's age 6 years ago will be given by x take away 6, and likewise Jack's age, who is currently x plus 6, 6 years ago will read x plus 6 take away 6, so that will be Jack's age 6 years ago. And we're given that 6 years ago Jack was twice as old as Sam, so we'll use that information to form equation. So Jack is x plus 6 take away 6, which was 6 years ago, and he was twice as old as Sam, so 2 times x minus 6. So we will expand and simplify this. So x plus 6 minus 6 is x on the left hand side, and if I expand 2 times x I will get 2x, and 2 times negative 6 is negative 12, and then we can quickly rearrange and solve for x. So minus 12 goes on the other side, and we can bring x on this side. So when you change sides, please change signs. We're using opposite operation. So minus 12 becomes 12 on the other side, is equal to 2x minus x, and 2x minus x will give you x value of 12. So Sam's age now is 12, and we are told that Jack is 6 years older than him. So if I want to find Jack's age, we will substitute 12 in Jack's equation, x plus 6, so 12 plus 6 will result into 18, and then we write the answer in context. So Jack is 18 years old and Sam is 12 years old now. Hope this makes sense. What I'd suggest is if you can pause the video and take notes as you go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.